Time to get up already?
Nuts, there goes my phone. Wait a second, what's this? Looks like Danielle did get a second note from the Black Cat. Hey, guess who just got a note from the Black Cat?
Congratulations. Just don't go all Danielle on me, okay? Stay away from closets.
Don't worry. What have I done? Thank you. That's Rachel. What's she up to? I should probably find out. Looks like I'm not supposed to slide over the places where the lines cross more than once. Oh my gosh! There's two of you?
Please don't tell!
You mean you both go to school here, but everyone thinks just one of you does? Including the administration?
But we're not hurting anyone. I mean, it's not like anyone else was going to use this room or eat these leftovers. We've been doing this for years, Becca. If we were doing any harm, we would have been found out by now. Our mother's dead, and our father was clueless when it came to raising two girls by himself. We were afraid that unless we somehow went off to boarding school, we'd wind up in foster homes. So we applied for scholarships all over the place, but this was the only one we got. So we decided to share it. And we've only got one more semester. Just one. We're so close. Please don't tell, Becca. Please.
Wow. This is amazing. Okay, I won't tell. And don't worry. I'm pretty good with secrets.
Thank you.
I just can't believe I'm the only one who knows.
Actually, you're not. Kim! Someone else found out and blackmailed us into leaving those black cat notes for other people.
You too are the black cat?
No. We just make the notes and deliver them to whomever the real black cat tells us to.